Hello friends, welcome back to my trading channel. If you are a new viewer in my channel, please visit my website also nicolasnilo.com. There you can find intraday and positional trading strategies and so many scanners. Hope all these scanners and videos helpful for intraday and positional trading. And if you didn't join my Telegram channel, I give the link below in the description box. Just click it and join. Every day I'm posting some levels on this channel. Okay, and all my latest updates I posted on here, this channel. Okay, let's move to today's topic. Today we are going to discuss about swing trading, how to find out swing high and low automatically. In my previous videos, I already made it how to draw swing high and low manually, but some subscribers got some confusion for drawing. So I'm just introducing a new tool, and if just open tradingview.com, there you can get this tool. In free version also, this tool is available. First of all, if you want to check a swing high and low for Nasdaq, okay, we are going for nsindia.com and top gainer and losers. I pick the gainer, FNO stock, the first one, RBL Bank, sale I'm avoided because it's a stop below 100 rupees, and RBL Bank is good, it's above 300 rupees, so it should be have a good movement. RBL Bank, we should find the recent swing high and low. So just type RBL Bank here. Okay, now we got the RBL Bank chart. It show a good movement on that day. Now we need to find the swing high and low automatically. We don't know how to draw swing high and low. So we can use an indicator. Just click here, public library, just click it. Here you just type swing high low. So you got a first one, swing high low support and resistance by patentsmart.com. See, more than 14,000 people are like this, so it's a good one. That's why more people are like this indicator. Just click it. Okay, now we got it, the swing high and low. So this is the support, swing low support. Resistance is not generated yet. So if you want to check previous, okay, there is no previous resistance. Okay, here is the resistance. We can see that this is a resistance. Now market is above this level, so it will be act as a support, and next swing level is this. You just mark this level and just wait for tomorrow. And if tomorrow, the strategy is very simple, you already know about it. If the candle is closed below, you can go for sell, and if the candle is closed above, once it's break, and if again moves up and is closed above the level, you can go for buy. This is the recent swing levels, high and low. And if you want to check another stock, now we are pick the gainer stock, loser stocks, FNO, which is a stop loser on that day. So Infratel. Just check Infratel. Okay. These are the two recent swing levels. Just mark it the level. Okay. This is a recent swing levels, and tomorrow you just check if market is open in between this level, or if the candle is closed below, you can go for sell, or if candle is just touch and close above, you can go for buy. There's a chance for upside. So this is the swing, recent swing levels. So those who didn't know how to draw swing level, swing high and low, you can use this method. Not only this selection of stocks is very important, and if you have any favorite stocks like Reliance, you can just type the stock name. See, you will get the swing levels and just mark it. So it will be easy for you next day. And just wait for the breakout. You can based on this you can trade easily. So this tool is very much useful those who didn't know how to draw recent swing high and low. And this is a free tool, no need to pay. Even you can open a free account with the tradingview.com. Hope you like this video. If you have any doubt, do send a mail to nicolasmilo2017@gmail.com, also WhatsApp me. Thank you for watching. I will be back with another trading video. Till then, have a nice day. Bye bye.